I'm Mario Fraley. I'm here at Hayward Field, where we just wrapped up a thrilling third day of competition at the USA Track and Field Trials. Today we had the men's and women's 400 meter finals and the men's 100 meter finals. But first, yesterday's news. Just walked out of a press conference ruling on yesterday's third place controversial finish in the women's 100 meter final, and here's what came out of it. Still no decision on who is going to be on the US Olympic team, but here's the procedure on how they're going to decide this. The third place dead heat finish is going to be decided by either a coin toss or a runoff. How do we decide which method to use? If both athletes agree on a method, that will be the method used to decide who finished third in yesterday's race. So if both agree on a coin toss, they're going to flip it. If both agree on a runoff, we're going to come back to the track and we're going to have a mano showdown. If they disagree, we're going to have a runoff. If neither give an opinion, we are going to flip a coin. Neither woman has made a decision yet, but both are running the 200 meters and there has to be a decision before we leave here next Sunday. Okay, on to today's action. In the men's 400 meter final, it was LaShawn Merritt running the fastest time in the world this year, 44.12 seconds. He is going to lead the US 400 meter squad to London. In the women's race, Sonya Richards-Ross was the only runner under 50 seconds, ran 49.28 to win convincingly here today. Final of the day was the men's 100 meters, and Justin Gatlin was the first to cross the line, 9.8 seconds, making him the oldest winner of the 100 meters at 30 years old. In second was Tyson Gay, ran 9.86 seconds. That was a great result for him, came back from hip surgery, just started running in March, and will be heading to another Olympic Games later this summer. And third was Ryan Bailey, running 9.93 seconds to round out the US 100 meter team that will represent us in London later on this summer. It's a really strong squad. I'm going to go head to head with Jamaica at the Olympic Games. That's it for today. We have a full slate of distance races here tomorrow. We've got the men's and women's 3,000 meter steeplechase prelims, have the 800 finals, both men's and women's, and we have the 5K prelims. It's going to be an exciting night here at Hayward Field. See you then.